All right, now hold up, wait a second, don't be scared. Give me just a minute of your time and let me share how I came to be this way. Body made of cellophane, yeah, you're looking through me. This is real, you haven't gone insane. I'm coming at your ether roll, skip my breakfast cereal. Never took my calcium, completely immaterial. Stand there frozen in fear as I make it all clear. Yeah, before I disappear, I got a story you should hear of a ghost.
A soul without a host, looking for what I lost. Get it back at any cost, 'cause I'm a ghost. A soul without a host, looking for what I lost. Get it back at any cost, you don't fuck with a ghost.
Halloween, riding home with some friends before dawn. Empty house on a hill, from the car we all spill. Crowbar to break the gate and make our way to the estate. No lights on in the home, owners must be dead or gone. Crack the door to the house, all my friends stop bailing out. Sorry man, we're going home, decided I would go alone. Felt the chill run down my spine, but I thought I'd be just fine. Only one thing on my mind is all the treasure I would find in the mansion. The dead won't miss the shit that they abandoned. I won't leave this house empty-handed, and just enough to buy the things I wanted. No chance in hell this place was haunted.
But I saw a ghost, a soul without a host, looking for what he lost. Get it back at any cost.
A simple kind of vision. The stars align for wishes. Take my time on a mission, and I don't mind if you listen. Midas touched without riches. You're signing off as a spirit. Try to run to the kitchen, but I've been one to witness.
There he was, surrounded by everything I coveted. In his icy glare, I was completely buffeted. As I stood petrified, I felt my body occupied by a foreign presence. I felt my soul glide right out of my body. And as I told you the story, I had an idea, but you don't have to worry. Oh, this won't hurt, not one little bit. You see, I'm sure we will both fit.
Hate Halloween, but you know that I'm over 18. Just my dick. The beard is too long, it's growing too thick. Open the treats, looking for a trick. Open the wrappers, I know people stick in the candy, a little freebie, something for me. Because I read the news. Because I read the news. Where are my three razor blades? I really needed them to shave. Hands covered in chocolate, wrappers on the floor. I threw every piece, then I looked some more. But where the razor's at, I still have a beard, but now I'm fat. I ate all the candy. Where are my free razor blades? I really needed them to shave.
on the door and a muffled voice. The agoraphobe has to make a choice. He can't leave her when it's raining out. He wrings his hand and scowls. Let her in. Let her in. Let her in. Let her in. His decision, doesn't she know what position he's put in? How dare she come here and callously knock? He opens the door, in anger she's gone. There's no one.
Shattered. 9. Follow the rules and enjoy the cannot be erased. Don't move that portrait. Don't touch that door. Or I might spill some red on the floor. Some red. Some red on the floor. Don't go in there, it's restricted access. Proper mess. You've peeked inside. What have you done? Harry's horrors have just begun. Look, you've overextended your stay. Face the music and come what may.
Harry's love. Make a garden of you, but I'll get distracted in autumn. You'll dry, and I'll lose hope. And in winter, you'll die, littered with snail shells, empty as true.
Jelly, lollipops, Reese's peanut butter cups. Get it, Home Depot. You got a big bony boy. But that's not what Halloween is about. It's about Jason, Freddy, and Michael Myers. And someone's got to remind this town of that. Might as well be me. Skimpy flowers, skimpy beans. Dollar store costumes just ain't my scene. My mother was an My father, she said he was a king. There's no other course of action. In my heart, there's been this passion. Never liked the girls who looked like mommy. And I know what you did last summer. Fucking nothing. Look in the back, they got a cool mask. You'll go space killer, get off of my back. Gotta teach him a lesson when it's all pitch black. Gonna make a slash a flick with this soundtrack. Forget the corn syrup, we're doing this for real. From the sheriff's station down the old dirt road. Yeah, just use Google Maps or something and invite your friends. Cool, I'm dying to see you. Jessica Drew, it's been forever. I haven't been out of my house whatsoever. You think the booze here is a little weak? Girl, I got the good stuff in the back. Just follow me. Yeah, it's normal for a shed to be lined with plastic. Did you think Huey Lewis' last record was fantastic? Is this a raincoat? Why, yes it is. Now hold still while I see what's in your head. Pump up the track, I got a cool mask. Your chainsaw freak, get off of my back. Gotta teach him a lesson when it's all pitch black. Gonna make a flash effect with this soundtrack. Forget the corn syrup, we're doing this for real. Brought my fire axe and stainless steel. Throwing a house party and you're all coming. Nobody gonna leave till the blood stops running.
My stem and cuts The knives shine bright, they slash all night, entrails to cash, shredded and mashed. They laugh and sing, yet terror they bring. And now some prick decides to kick, kick, kick. With failing breath, I curse my death. Disappointment makes me sick, sick, sick.
Crouched in waning candlelight, poring through the leaves of an unfamiliar diary, moonlight made no entry, like curling tendrils of mist churning through the westward window, which overlooks hallowed termini of forgotten ancestors. Thought effaced, but merely malignant.
Transformation. has no shape and face, no recognition, only a rattling skeleton.
Thank you. saw a new reality that was dark and stormy. You might say that I'm pulling a leg, but I don't care that I've been done all alone. Let's say trick or treat instead of mind. I hope you believe. I was walking down the alleyway, a fluorescent skeleton. Quick cobwebs on the cobwebs being on by little men. They took off their reflective glasses, blazing with the number four, and showed off the secret club they called the Rip Kicker Four. At the top of Nana Popo Mountain, I saw a leading guy with a prosthetic personality and an evil eye. He pulled back his hood and showed his oily comb over. And just like Danny J told me, oi, comb over.
Or you'll be flat.
With motherly coolness, she slices the pie. For lunchtime, the school bus waves her kids goodbye. The happiest housewife there's ever been. Homemaking life, let the cleaning begin. She opens the door and frowns at a smell. It's another chore she's not doing well. Grabs her mop and a wet rag, climbs up the stairs, tubby's hard in a bag, and cleans up clumps of hair. Flavor of fingers never tasted so good. The telephone ringers are left off the hook, so she can just enjoy the meal that she made. Her husband now devoid of body and brain. Eat your way in a marriage and swallow your rage. You'll never get disparaged now the house was arranged. No more complaining that his dinner was burnt. A few pieces remaining, you think his lesson's been learned. Don't think it's absurd, or his day of the dead. He got what he deserved, or his day of the dead. dining on his brain tumors day after day, and freezing what remains, cleaning up all the bloodstains, and it feels great. Kids are home from school, and it's time for a snack. With meat-cutting tools, carves the spine from his back. The kids are good eaters, fried husband rangoons. Thankful for the cleaver, a gift from her good friend June. Eat your way at a wedlock, swallow your fears. You've ended the deadlock, no more insults and jeers. Can you smell freedom, burning smell in the air? A backyard bonfire, her husband's bones and hair. No more dinners burned, or stay of the dead. He got what just he earned, or stay of the dead. Devouring your husband, or stay of the dead. Now just so abundant, dinner was just triumphant, and it feels great. The door sweeps the front hall, humming such a happy tune. The kids are playing ball in the yard in the sun in the late afternoon. She's starting to get hungry, need to use the peas and prunes. She smiles oh so smugly, the in-laws they're here and they come into the room.